at the Combine Fabricator. Put something in it. I want to see how this thing works.
Got it.
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, they gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway. That wasn't a gift. That's my gun. No!
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So fine. Logically speaking. there is a floppy disk. We used to store information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it. Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
Seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Is that? like pictures of Vortigaunts.
Wait, that one's Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this. Whoa, more floating cardboard. I'm fine, Russell. What's that?
I'm losing your signal. Alex? Alex? If you can still hear me, keep hitting in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell? This is weird. Oh.
The Alex fans. You received my message.
I did?
Come. Enter.
Okay. Thanks.
You are welcome.
So, What's a Vortigaunt doing here? Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible.
Ow.
And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
Eli Vance. Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I will show you something.
Look, I appreciate
this way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Oh.
The Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. Your journey brings you this far. Just a little farther, perhaps. I will help the Alex Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Before they get there.
I'm working on it.
when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff. That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, right! What did it taste like? Tell me how you feel.
Russell, I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. Now that's right.
That zombie has a shotgun.
Whoa. You hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here. Got it.
Hurry up and load that thing. It's getting louder.
Last one. Out of shells. We did it.
out of shells. Shells left. Last shell. Thank you. I'm out. Out.
Doc, you'll need a flashlight.
I think you're right.
Thank you.
face in it. Oh, it was disgusting.
It was.
It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, thanks. right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day. Okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is. And I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alex.
Jump. last shell.